Okay, from hiking boot, the gangway of Aqua Tortoise, Passarella de la Altiplanicie de Aqua Tortoise, by at National Park Aqua Tortoise, near Boy, B-O-I, and the walking route Estuary Long, that's a lake. You can swim in the very cold water, but you can swim in that. It's about, they say, 1 hour, 1.5 hour. You have to do that times two, so that's 3 or 4 hours walk. And going back, that's more quicker, it's all downhill. Okay, and from that place, go back to camping Las Paulas.
Hike to get to the start of the hiking place.
it's very tourist-like. They are very well organized. And no hindrance fee on them, just a taxi, 5 euros 25 cents. And then going back, also 5 euros 25 cents. You pay, then you get that. Postcards again, huh? Yeah, here's at the tourist office, at the information point, the start of the hiking. They said they stopped with the postcards about 2 years ago. Everything was going digital. Pictures, digital pictures you get, not the old ones. Print on CD. Postcards, not anymore. I don't understand why they do that. Now that is holiday vacation, you know? Postcards, send postcards. Not the e-cards. I mean, come on, man. That's for fun. Postcards is something that's normal. Laughing, okay.
Now what's your legs on now?
At the information point, they speak a little bit better English. The local people, they don't speak English, and they expect you to understand Spanish. I don't understand a word of Spanish, man. They talk the whole story, blah 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 blah. I don't understand, man. They expect you to understand. Different with the French people. French people, they talk blah blah blah. But a lot of them, they don't want to help you, you know? As many people, they want to help you. Guy. The water was cold. I go swimming. Even if the water is 1 degree, I go swimming. But only when it's allowed. Yeah. When it's not allowed, because they say on the side, then I don't. And at the information point they say, you can go swimming. Taxi drivers, they didn't speak English again. Just a few words and all. Don't understand. How can you not speak English? This HLA, you watch TV, everything is in English. Okay, and when they translate it then, what? You have DVDs, you know? DVDs, original language and the subtitles. And the internet TV. No, the country that's still a lot further than other countries, that's the States. Well, they don't have subtitles on internet TV. So you have to know English. How else can you watch TV? I watch TV from News TV Now. But I like that, you know, if the local people, or the local people, tourists, because a lot of Spanish people and not so many foreigners, that is what I like, you know, it's a little bit tourist, but not too much tourist, you know, because some places, you know, it's just too much. I like local stuff. Maybe some people are afraid to drive here. They're really cool, but maybe for other people are really scary. No, I don't care. Crazy Dutch guy, he drives everywhere. Well, I did see a few Dutch people on my way to get here.
Na 400 meter, and now this I know.
Most people they go and do stuff when it's cloudy like this. They put backpacks and then rain cover over it so it doesn't get wet. But I don't understand, some people they start the hiking trips at 6 p.m. or something. 5 p.m., 6 p.m. I mean, then it's like super dark middle of the night when you're finished. Like at, I don't know, 1 a.m. or something when you finish. Dark, you cannot see that, man. There's no lamps or lanterns or nothing. You know, you can use your own, your headlights, but you can place on your head for one, but you don't see so much. You're not supposed to sleep there, and I didn't see them carry sleeping here. So I don't know. Well, maybe they just take the taxi, and that's when I got there. Well, they walking just to get to the starting point. Well, the campsite they already said with taxi. And I asked at the information point, you cannot park there now. How far is it between the parking and the start of the hiking trip? They say along many kilometers. So I knew that, know that, from Walking in the hills, walking up, and you go very slow then. Very rough, very hard. Better to take a taxi then. I mean, come on, man, but what is 5 euro and 25 cents? In the Netherlands, you pay like 40 euros just to get to the 15 kilometers. But I don't like so much taxis. Public transportation is not my thing. Like the taxi stuff. Also, the restaurant, when you finish this, they didn't have food there. It's really strange, man. Come on, a restaurant and they don't have food, only drink. Only alcohol or something, or cola or whatever. No food. Now, if you want, you can eat tapas. No idea what tapas is, but I think it's that little stuff they... little food they give at parties or something, you know?
Vaar over 800 meter rechtsaf.
I want real food. Wiener schnitzel with French fries. What are you usually eating on vacation? Maybe at camps like this.
Aan het einde van de weg, nou rechts. Sla rechtsaf.
They really stop. Well, it makes them safer drivers, so I shouldn't complain about that, but I find it weird, you know, they drive slow. Well, they don't drive slow, but like at the stop signs they stop, you know? Some of them they really drive fast. Stop signs, they all stop and all that. I don't necessarily stop, I drive slowly. I don't see traffic coming, then I go. Why make a complete stop? I mean, you know, beginner driving or something. There's traffic, then I stop.
Meter en nou links.
linksaf en sla daarna weer linksaf.
Was cool.
800 meter rechtsaf en u bent bij uw bestemming.
Cooling will initiate.